Now let's push the changes that we've made up to GitHub. To do that, we'll look up here. So we're in the JupyterLab Git GUI here by clicking there. And now we see this little cloud up here, and it has this little red dot, and that is showing us that we have changes on our local repository that are not on GitHub. We roll over and you can see it tells us there are two commits locally that are not on GitHub, and now we push them. And that's it. It pushed. One hiccup you might run into is if you accidentally or on purpose cloned someone's repository that you don't have permission to push to. If you did that, it would fail. In this case, we're working with a repository that we created in our own GitHub account. And so we have permission to push to this repository. So we're not going to run into any trouble.